friends, my name is Ariel. I'm studying Manimalappa School, grade 1. Today I'm going to speak about Navratri or Dusherra festival. In Navratri festival, Nava means nine, Ratri means night, so it is 9 nights of celebration. Navratri festival is biggest festival of Hindus celebrated all our country with great joy. We will worship the nine forms of Goddess Durga. The Navadurgas are Shailaputri, Mama Charini, Chandraganta, Kushmanda, Skandamata, Kalarati, Katyayani, Mahagauri and Siddhidatri. The mantra is Sarva Mangala Mangale Shive Sarvata Sarike Sharani Trayambake Gauri Narayani Namostute. During Navratri, the nine forms of Goddess Durga represent the woman power with different weapons in different hands. Today we got a victory because Goddess Durga killed Mahishasura. During Navratri, people believe as Goddess Durga brings prosperity and removes darkness and evil. Wish you happy Dusherra or Navratri festival to all. Thank you. I'm Little Maris from Marimalapa School.